So now everything's been downloaded. It will ask me to install Access Camera Station update. It will stop the database really quickly, and it will update Camera Station in the background. And now that the update's complete, we can start Access Camera Station. So I currently have no devices connected. But usually what I like to do is I like to come in here and hit Client, hit Customize. I personally like the tree view navigation, and I usually switch it over to the dark theme.